Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. You want me to go through there? I want to check around here first. Alright, nothing around here.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I just can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to just one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. I loved you. I always loved you. Loved you.
I think I prefer the original Nicole. Why? Bastard. Alright, not sure what's going on behind there. Oh, good. Hello, you can come out. I'm only going to kill you. That could be a problem. Screw you. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, can you knock that shit off? Where are you? Yeah. bloody thing. Another node, thank you. Yes, definitely having more of that. Motherfuckers. Let's put a node in there. And have use whatever nodes I have left here. Right, let's finish off the rig. I've already done you. Don't really use the ult, so let's go with damage. Alright, what do you have in here for me? Going on in here, is there? Can you all stop whispering my name? It's kind of off-putting. I suspect it was the latter. The Necromorph don't let a good dead body go to waste. Evacuate this area immediately. Oh, I'm back here. Oh yeah, I'm leaving now, aren't I? Right, let's... My signature move. Oh no, we're not leaving yet. We're going to the bridge to, what was that? No, no, no. I would very much like that. Need to get to the bridge to get the tethers up online. Right, I need ammo. is every time I buy ammo, I get overrun and end up using it all. Maybe the game's just like, no, you're not allowed to be effective with your management. You're not allowed to have enough ammo to survive. Move some of these so I've got room. Just gonna spam this. There we go. Alright, I'm sort of maybe ready. Yeah, okay, passable.
Entering zero gravity.
Yay. Oh shit. Let's agree to disagree on that one, Nicole. Where are you? Whoa! Where are you? Shit. Okay. No. Is this where I'm meant to be? Yes. Nothing here.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yay. Damn memories. Ah! Oh, you... Whoops. Come on. Bastard.
This is Brandon Larouche. Thank you for identifying Ishimura Archive Tendrick logs that could potentially contradict the official storyline of its demise at Aegis 7. It is critical that no word of the artifact's recovery ever be surfaced to the public. It is disturbing that such records still exist this many years after the incident. We have locked out your research team's access, and we'll be replacing them with EarthGov specialists effective immediately. Please contact me once the replacements arrive.
Ooh, dear. Somebody done goofed. Oh, good. Do we have to have the spooky baby noises too? Oh, now you recharge, thanks. Okay.
Almost to the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge will explode to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
Oh, I remember that moment. Okay. need to hold it down. Let me see a look. That's a stretch. So, Strauss has lost it. Okay. Stomp. Stomp. Do I have any notes? No. Alright, let's quickly save. So I don't want to go through all that again. But we're finally off the Ishimura. Not my favourite place in the world. How did I know you fucks were going to be here again, hmm? Any more of you? I can't hear any more noises. Right, enough. bloody things. Okay. I'll switch back to this for now. I think I'll... Oh, did I just use a health thing? Oh, okay. Oh, well, at least you're over there. Do you have anything for me? Yes, thank you. Close. Nearly walked into that one. Right, okay, how we... Alright, that's a good place to stop, I think. Let's just do some... some prep. That'll do, okay. Ammo, health wise, we're looking good. Ellie has fallen victim to Stross, but I'm sure she'll be okay. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be Sigma later. This has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.